We are in Eibar. We are at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. Welcome to you all. My name's Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me, my loyal and trusted friend and great analyst, of course. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, we'll buzz around this ground. Full.
The shot's up! Oh, just shaved the bar.
Yeah, unlucky. Hits it well enough.
Park. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. Intercepted here. Berg.
And now it's Essien.
Poor on the ball. They can spread the play now. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Walked off the pass there.
Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw.
It's Messi.
One or two options now, in forward areas for them. Berg. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. That's a very good clearance, and it was needed. Boyd.
Here's Essien.
Berg. Read that well with the interception. Gill. Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
And now it's Essien.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
That's a wasted throw, he's given it straight to the opposition.
Worked so hard on his heading, he needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
And the pass not completed, really. It's gone out for a goal kick.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
It's Ibrahimovic again. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Good deep cross towards the far post. They've broken through here with the first goal.
Might that just be the vital strike?
He saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Saw the pass and dealt with it.
Definitely a throw in there.
This is Risa. And in he goes with the tackle. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Very good individual play with the ball. Cleared the ball. Salah. They've set it up well for the cross.
Now Messi.
Looking to attack it in the middle. Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Chance to get forward from the wing. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
And that's going to be a free kick.
just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Risa. Matip. Cho. Trying to slip it through. One-on-one with the keeper. That's a very good save. He was in the clear.
Well, the keeper was hung out to dry there, but he responded brilliantly.
Gill. And it's Ibrahimovic. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Healy. Really tussling for the ball here.
It'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Whipped in from the wide area. That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. They can spread the play now. Poor on the ball. Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Gill on the attack here. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. Berg going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back. Madden. Cho. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. One or two players arriving in the middle. Madden. Proper tackle that. 2 more minutes to play of added time. The shot's on! He got in the way. And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment. Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage.
Yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges, that.
Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Oh, it's offside.
Well, as a striker, you expect to get the benefit there, but he didn't.
Good interception. Chance to put it in the box from here. Well, he's cleared the danger. It's Ibrahimovic again, threading it through. Well, they're happy, the back line, because the flag has come to their rescue, really.
Yeah, it's good organisation between those defenders. Nice straight line.
Good range in his passing. Intercepted well. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Madden. Gill. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Now the possibility for a cross. He's overhit the pass. A shame, good idea. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Berg. Run it it back with an interception.
Walked off the pass there.
Here's Essien. Healy.
Keep the ball at the moment.
Now that's a great block.
And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. And now it's Essien.
And now the shot!
Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
They've got a corner. Being a goal down.
Looking for goal now. Can't hang onto it, the keeper.
Put in from the wide area.
Well, he certainly wasn't basking in the glory of the first save. The game continued. Oh, you know what goalkeepers are like. He's probably disappointed it was such a simple second save. But he certainly showed us what he's got a few moments earlier.
Yeah, no wonder his teammates are thanking him, because they didn't give him much help there, actually.
Intercepted here.
That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
The run through here in the end to the goalkeeper, disappointment for them. Saw the pass and dealt with it.
Broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. And off he goes with some options.
Park. Marvellous tackle.
Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from.
He's done well to block that.
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too.
Oh, he's so capable from this distance, Martin.
Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here. And they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team.
A real opening for him.
Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
Playing some good stuff down there, deservedly in front, and might just have closed this off had that effort not hit the woodwork.
Berg.
Now he can cross it.
Madden.
And it's Ibrahimovic.
And they've got a man out wide.
The counter-attack might just be on following that interception.
It will be their throw.
Berg. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough.
Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Good vision.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
In towards the far post. No real challenge to the defender from that cross. Aim for those in the middle.
Well, he's absolutely thrilled. They're right back in this when no one would have thought it possible. True drama.
Brilliant recovery, time ticking away, but they've got this equaliser so close to the end.
Yeah, and I think it was coming as well, Martin, the way the game was panning out. They were the team on top.
So away we go at 1-1. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Gill. 4 more minutes. And it's gone out for a throw. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. He's not let his concentration dip late into this game with that interception. Keeps his team very much in the game. The score's still level. Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Here they come again. Another attack in the closing stages. They've set it up well for the cross. Gets in the way of it, the defender. Could get the ball into the box now. And the team's level as the referee blows his final whistle. Extra time to come.